in order to guide and in order to lead, you must have a confidence that you have the ability to lead said people in your community. So in order for me to gain that confidence, we practice different skills at different meetings.